contest for the IWA is set for one fall.
Well, I don't understand. The announcer was just getting ready to make our ring announcements, and Diamond Dallas Page is in the ring with Lethal Larry Cameron. And once again, I gotta wonder if Diamond Dallas Page has any intentions of managing anybody. You know, he keeps saying that he's gonna start signing up some contenders. In the meantime, we got a wrestler in the ring that's apparently ready to square off against the Canadian champion, Lethal Larry Cameron. Lethal indeed, 265 pounds out of Calgary, Alberta. Jeez, this guy's just a monster.
Come on,
hold on. He's calling for me. I'll be right there.
Well, did he go as far as making the introduction of Lethal Larry Cameron, which was a little rude, if you don't mind my saying so. But you're here in the IWA. You call me here, you talk to Diamond Dallas Page. Apparently there's something up in here on the other hand that wants to wrestle you.
Let me tell you people something. The one that don't know who I am. Now I've been beating up people for as long as I can remember. Now I know that there's somebody back there in that dressing room that's a little bit more wordy than this chump that you got right here. Now I want the real competition, and I want it right now.
You want some real competition? You think there's somebody back in this dressing room?
No, you gotta have
somebody. Oh, we got somebody back here, but I guarantee you, you won't be getting
one bad decision away from being the unified. said that he has made a path of destruction. He's absolutely right.
Sal Parente, he's trying to...